Ohio has taken a major step forward. We're tearing down the barriers that have stifled job creation. We're making Ohio a job-friendly state once again. You know, we want to stress ownership, risk-taking, entrepreneurship, the idea that anybody can take an idea from the back of their head and translate it into a product that can change the state or change the country or change the world. That is what we want to encourage here in Ohio. No longer will we use outdated bureaucratic solutions to try to grow jobs and help businesses succeed. We're replacing a failed status quo with Jobs Ohio. It's a new private nonprofit corporation whose job it is to make Ohio competitive again and help businesses to create the jobs that give people hope. With Jobs Ohio, we'll be able to move at the speed of business to pursue economic opportunities that once seemed unattainable. Together, we're going to bring jobs to Ohio. With bipartisan support, we got Jobs Ohio passed. I'm particularly encouraged by the 10 Democrats in the Ohio legislature who had the courage to cross party lines and recognize that the old way of doing business just doesn't cut it anymore. There's a lot of hard work ahead, but if we continue to put our shoulder to the wheel, you and I, all of us, can make a great difference and bring Ohio back. Together, I know we can do it. Thank you.